Hi, this is Mike, and I wanted to show you the Generative Fill AI tool in Lightroom. This will be real quick, but it's an amazing tool and it really works great. All you have to do is go to the Develop module in the upper right. Typically, you'll be going from the library to the Develop module. And then you click on what looks like the Erase or Remove tool. There's three icons here. One is looks like the erase, the former erase button, the band-aid, which is heal, and the clone button. If you click on the erase button, a little window pops up and it says generative AI. All you have to do is size your paintbrush using the bracket buttons and paint. And make sure you get everything covered up and click apply. It looks like I missed a section up there, so that's going to be interesting. Maybe we can move it over a little bit. Yep. Oh my goodness, look how good that is. I'm going to click close on it, and it's like it was never there. So once again, Lightroom comes through, and it's a great way to do some quick fixes in Lightroom rather than having to go into Photoshop. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.